Shah Rukh Khan's daughter, Suhana Khan, shared screenshots of messages and comments criticizing her complexion, adding translations for the benefit of non-Hindi speakers. She said that she has been called ugly since she was the age of 12 and added that it was sad, as Indians were brown by default, and hating on your own people just means that you are painfully insecure. The comments said that Suhana's skin tone was too dark and called her not beautiful at all. She shared a powerful message about the need to end colorism and said that she was extremely happy with her complexion and height. In her Instagram post, Suhana wrote, "There's a lot going on right now and this is one of the issues we need to fix. This isn't just about me, it's about every young girl or boy who has grown up feeling inferior for absolutely no reason. Here are just a few of the comments made about my appearance. I've been told I'm ugly because of my skin tone, by full-grown men and women, since I was 12 years old. Suhana Khan, a bona fide star, has inherited her love for acting from her father Shah Rukh Khan. She studied films at England's Ardingly College and is currently a student at the New York University. News Desk.